While Western medicine saved Barbara Jo Cooksmith's life,
hi Barbara, how are you doing?
Integrative medicine helped her to heal in mind, body, and spirit. Cooksmith was introduced to integrative medicine while trying to recover from a series of health crises.
I'm grateful for traditional medicine. You would not be here.
In 2013, Cooksmith had been camping near Duluth with several friends and awoke with severe chest pains.
I think you know in the back of your head that when there's some issues with your heart, but you're kind of in denial.
Following a hair-raising ride to Moose Lake, she was ushered into the emergency room.
They immediately hooked me up with an EKG, and they went, then I went, would it be a heart attack then? And she said, yes.
A helicopter from St. Luke's Hospital in Duluth was dispatched.
Within 10 minutes, a landing on the roof, they had a stent in my heart. I had sustained it for 3 hours. They said that it was a miracle that I was alive.
What followed was several months of cardio rehabilitation. Towards the end, though, another problem became apparent.
I was almost immobile with pain that seemed like rheumatoid arthritis. And it was debilitating. I could not sleep at night. I could hardly brush my teeth.
Barbara Jo suspected that the statin drug she was on was causing a reaction. And despite manufacturers' warnings,
all my doctors were saying, no, it's not that. That is not the side effect.
It seemed that the undiagnosed pain would always be a part of Cooksmith's life, until a friend told her about the Penny George Institute.
So I made an appointment and I came in to see her, and it was like, oh my gosh, this weight just lifted off me, because she said, well, I believe you.
When people walk away from here, I think they feel listened to, they feel empowered, they feel engaged and rejuvenated.
Through a combination of biofeedback and mindfulness training, Cooksmith began developing tools to manage her stress.
And at first I was very skeptical. I'd never had acupuncture before.
But the pain gradually subsided. And in the process, the philosophy of the Penny George Institute became clear.
The recognition that you can never separate the mind, body, and spirit, the need to really help engage patients.
Cooksmith also worked with an integrative nutritionist.
And it turns out I'm allergic to almost all seeds, not allergic, but sensitive. When I eliminated them, I would say maybe 10 days later, I started to see a dramatic improvement.
Today, Barbara Jo Cooksmith is a renewed and healthier person.
About 3 months ago, I had an echo here at Abbott, and my heart is back to normal. And they said, wow, that really doesn't happen. My hands right now, it's another miracle, because my knuckles were about this tall with inflammation. This is since, I would say, 2 months, and I really don't have any pain in my hands and my feet anymore.
Cooksmith is grateful for the help she received and for the opportunity to manage her health with a holistic approach that has made all the difference.
To be in this position now where I'm like pain-free and able to move my hands and getting back into a regular lifestyle again, it's a miracle.